Kayu, it's your girl,
the internet hoe.
And for today's video, my curls, here we are again in our monthly hauls. What up? How's everybody doing? How was October to you? I had the best October so far because it's my birth month. Nakapag-travel ako sa Singapore. Which, speaking of mga girls, in this haul, medyo marami naman tayong makeup. Most of them are products that's perfect for on the go. Kasi one thing that I realized, especially last month, which is October, is you can have all the products, okay? This also applies for people who's not traveling, is you can have all the products with you, pero you may not have the time to use them. So most of these products are like pang on the go. It gives you instant gratification. So we have some skincare fragrance, some hair care products, some makeup, and some are super affordable and super ganda. Some brushes actually, and dami sa inyo nag-request some brushes that's affordable. I got you, girl, kasi sobrang choosy ako sa brushes ngayon kasi I'm not the best with makeup, like I'm not a super expert. I know if a makeup looks good, pero makeup application para I'm not like the expert ever. So yun, I have some brushes, some base makeup, body care, and a lot more, and also contact lens recommendations. And of course, my curls, in case you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe down below. Hit that bell notification icon so you're always notified. And lastly, my curls, I'll be leaving all my social media links over here. So without further ado, my curls, let's get started! All the products in front of me here, and also more curls. Once again, if you're interested sa mga shopping hauls, if you want more hauls from me, I'll be leaving a link down below ng playlist sa mga shopping hauls para makapag-shopping kayo. If you've seen some trendy products or products na you want me to try, or baka sakalin hindi niyo nakita sa vlog na to, maybe it's my previous vlog, I'll just link it down below para makita nyo. So yun nga, mga curls, first of all, I want to recommend some contact lens kasi I don't know, lately I know I'm kind of late to it, but I just love colored contacts. I bought this online, mura lang, para sa 250 pesos. This is Taylor Hazel Gray. Tama-tama, very Taylor. Taylor Swift. And also, I have another one. It's Russian Gray. I have other contact lens kasi nag-shopping ako ng contact lens pero hindi ko pa na-try. So far, my favorite is this one. This is Taylor Hazel Gray. Tapos, I bought this contact lens case. 35 pesos. You have a tweezer, alalagyan ng solution, yung parang plunger, and then your contact lens case. So, yun. Those are my two contact lens recommendation in case if you're gonna be asking me. Ayan siya. Very... like, it's giving Latina, it's giving ibang lahi, bayot! It's giving artista levels. Okay, so shut up! Before we start with makeup, let's start with brushes. Brush number one, this is for foundation and concealer. My God. Alam nyo, even if you ask Kat, my assistant, she always knows magamit talaga ako sponge. I'm a sponge girl, sponge. At saka, ever since I started my YouTube channel, lagi ako sponge girl talaga. Pero, ever since I bought these are parang foundation brush, tapos concealer brush, you can get it right there. Sobrang iba siya mag-blend, sobrang condensed niya, tapos hindi synthetic yung bristles niya, it's like goat hair if I'm not mistaken. So sobrang mura niya, and then it blends your foundation so nicely. Cream products, I just love it. Kaya nga ano, I think I'll buy more of this. Just in case pag ito madumi na, tsaka tamad ako maghugas nito, meron akong backup na ganitong brush. Mag-hoard ako nito, curl, and I'm pretty sure kung mag-hoard ako, I wanna buy it now before bumili kayo kasi baka ma-sold out. And then moving on to the next brushes, I bought this again. These are powder brushes naman. This is for contouring the face, and then this is pang blush. Tapos ito, ginagamit ko siya pang set ng under eyes. These brushes are so soft. I'll buy some brushes na hindi synthetic kasi this is goat hair. I noticed when I got my makeup done from a makeup artist talaga, parang iba yung hagod ng brushes nila. Sabi ko, iba siya sa mga parang mumurahing divisoria na ganun, na parang synthetic brush. Kusa niya binablend yung makeup. And what I noticed, you can have the best makeup, but if your brushes doesn't work with you, the application doesn't look good. So I was like, you know what? Parang harap na ako ng brush na parang ganun yung texture, goat hair. Mura lang to. You have a blush, a contour brush, and a powder brush. And it does the blending for you. Especially pag tamad ka, you just do that. It'll just diffuse the product and it looks super soft and natural. So I highly recommend these. Then second, these are brushes. Pwede din siya pang powder and cream. Ito, ginagamit ko siya pang cream. This one, as you can see, it's kind of dirty kasi ito yung ginagamit ko pang cream contour. And then this is for powder. Ayan. And ito din siya, parang goat hair, pero in a different color. Sobrang lambot. I've been using brushes na ganito kasi parang nakaka-blur siya ng skin and it makes your makeup application so much easier. So if if you're looking for affordable brushes, and that was taking the request for the longest time, here you go. Super ganda. After brushes, of course, we have foundation, base makeup. First, I would mention this is Vice Cosmetics Dream Focus Foundation. If you're looking for a plakadong foundation, if you're on a budget and you want a good, long-lasting, flawless, poreless, the best, that's a wrap, girl. Okay, Nicki Minaj can never. I love this. Ito yung gamit ko sa Singapore when we go clubbing, wala siyang flashback. Sobrang long-lasting niya. And then also something happened, getting drunk. My makeup stayed one, babe. So I love this. I can use the shade medium and then I can use the shade tan. Dalawa yun. I also have a dedicated review neto. If you guys are interested, I'll link it down below. Basta to, if you're looking for a mono foundation na sobrang ganda, get this. The next base makeup I have here, this is from Sunny's Face. Actually, I'm wearing it right now. I thought this is gonna be like trash. Pero grabe, Sunny's Face. This is their skin so good. This is my foundation shade, Gobi. Saktong-sakto siya sa akin. Then this is Olive. This is my concealer, like my brightening shade sa under eye, papa highlight. Then this is like my bronzer shade. Actually, hindi siya bronzer shade. Medyo light siya. It's my nose contour shade. This is Palomina. Ayan o, sobrang dark niya. It's a light to medium coverage. It feels super light. Sobrang easy niya i-blend. Kala ko at first, like, I was really skeptical about it. Sabi ko, Sunny's Face, they're known for like no makeup makeup. And then maybe it's gonna be like heavy, parang malagkit. Pero hindi. I tried it. It feels amazing. Like my skin right now. Ito yung Sunny's Face gamit ko ngayon. My God, it's so good. I'm not sure kung ilang grams ba to. 3 grams. This is 30 ml. This is 3 grams. I feel like hindi to tatagal sa'yo if gagamitin mo siya as foundation. Siguro pang spot conceal, parang fresh lang sheer coverage, yes. Pero I wish they make something na more product na ganito. Kaysa sa 3 grams, siguro 30 grams. Basta marami. Parang I feel like mas tatagal siya. Kasi parang for me lang, ang only con ko dito is onti lang yung product. But if you're the type of person who just like spot concealing, girl, it's so good. Bitch, I even use it as a foundation. It's so nice. So yun, I highly recommend this Sunny's Face. Y'all shook me with this. The next we have is color corrector and concealer. Concealer at the moment, wala pa akong concealer that sparked my interest. Unless kung easy and ko pa yan. But lately, I've been loving color correctors. So, this is Get Ready With Me's color corrector. Sobrang ganda. Then, oh my God, this is a revelation. Which, abangan yung mga curls, easy and ko, gagawa ko ng full review ng line nila. Yung color correctors, concealers, powders. I'll swatch all the shades and then I'll explain each and every shade. Everything talaga para magets nyo. Kasi medyo nakakalito siya kasi concealer. Concealer is 24 shades. 12 shades in skin tint. Diversity, right? Ang dami. So, ayun. I'm gonna do a review. But lately, I've been loving their peach corrector. This is in the shade PT4. It stands for Peach Tan Number 4. Basta, I-explain ko siya soon. But if you're looking for a color corrector na sakto yung shade, go for PT4. Charo. And then, Get Ready With Me Peach Corrector is my vibe talaga. I use it for my under eyes. Then, moving on mga curls sa base. Primer. This is the primer of 2022. Like, this is Vice Cosmetics Aqua Grip. Yeah, say goodbye to all the primers in the local market. Ginamit ko to na nag-Universal Studio kami sa rides. Super init. Pinawisan kami. Nahulas kami. Parang ganun. But my makeup stayed on. This is so nice. Sobrang mura pa lang to. And then, I have this habit na lagi ako nagpa-powder kasi I tend to be insecure pag shining yung face ko. But ngayon, nagpa powder ako after like what? 1 hour and 30 minutes bago ako mag-powder. Siguro 2 to 3 is the most. Dati every 30 minutes lagi ako nagpa-powder kasi naka-conscious ako baka mukha akong haggard. Sa primer na to, oh my God, Vice? Thank you. We need this, bitch. At saka what I feel like gets ng Vice Cosmetics is they make products that are suitable sa weather natin. Kunyari may mga viral na products sa TikTok, let's say, international brand. Kung gagamitin mo siya dito sa Pinas, hindi siya gagana kasi init at sobrang humid pa. That's what I realized when I was in Singapore. Sabi ko, hindi siya masyadong humid doon. And everything works there. Dalhin mo yun sa Pilas dito, yeah, babes, that is not gonna work. So, yun, what, that's what I appreciate sa Vice Cosmetics is gets nila na kung gagana ba sa weather natin or hindi. And that's what I feel like about local brands or brands that's made in the Philippines in general. They just get it. Oo, mainit dito sa Pinas, it's humid, malapot yung air. So, given, they have to make products that will work with our weather. And also, of course, with our budget. Which, speaking of mga curls, again, Izzy and Comb, this is their True Flex Illuminator. Ayun nga, speaking of malagkit and whatnot, ito, akala ko noong una, when I first got this, sabi ko, feel ko mabigat to sa skin or whatever. Hindi nga siya. This is in the shade Halo. This is what you put underneath your foundation. At pwede mo rin siya i-mix sa skin tint para glowy yung makeup. So this is what it looks like. Very subtle lang yung glow niya. It's not too much. Meron siya onting chunky glitters, pero you won't feel it. But it reflects light. And ito yung gusto ko. Ayoko yung parang sparkly na almost costumey, gets your vampire skin. Hindi ko gusto yung ganun. Gusto ko yung parang, I look wet, glowy, fresh lang, very skincare ad. Yon, yun yung gusto ko. I like the shade Halo kasi medyo rosy siya. So it also doubles up as a blush kasi medyo pinky undertone niya. Looks more natural as opposed to parang naglagay ka ng makeup. I hate when makeup looks like makeup pa naman. So this, I really enjoyed. The next concealer naman mga curls, I don't know if I mentioned this in my previous haul, pero super, I love this. This is Ever Milena Wide Awake Caffeine Concealer. This is in the shade Warm Honey. I'm bringing her back again. Kasi again, ang ganda niya. Like even in hot weather, malapot na weather, she is the moment. Alright, so moving on mga curls, let's do contour. This is my favorite at the moment. This is Strokes Face Sculpt. I'm using the shade Cinnamon. Sobrang ganda na ito. Actually, I have a vlog na ito. I'm not sure if it's up right now, but if it's up, I'll be linking it down below. This is the best cream contour I've ever tried. It smells so good. Like, y'all, makeup brands, take note, because this smells like a spa. It doesn't smell like ass. Kasi bakit ganun? May mga iba makeup brands, it smells like not the vibe. You know what I mean? Like, it doesn't smell good. So, yun, this one is my favorite cream contour. Tapos, hindi siya malagkit, hindi siya mabigat sa skin. And it blends so well with the brush. Parang, I'm wearing it right now, tapos nilagyan ko siya ng powder bronzer. It looks super natural. Sobrang sculpted yung face, what's giving Bella Hadid. You know, like, my name is Bella Hadid. Charot. So, yun, I really like this set. Again, if you're looking for a good cream contour, this will last you for so long. It's 6 grams! Sunny's face. This is 6 grams. Baka naman Sunny's face, gusto nyo dagdagan to, diba? 6 grams to ba yun? Pang contour? Pang ano to eh, base? So yun. I feel like the whole concept of this naman is like spot correcting. That's what they were going for. I just love it all over the face, Sunny's face. Make a bigger one. Alright, mga girls. So moving on, since we're in the topic of sculpt, syempre hindi mawawala yung blush. This is Happy Skin's yung off-duty collection nila. This is their serum blush. I've tried serum blushes na yung vibes na ganon. Inatry ko yung kay M Cosmetics. This is better. Mas pigmented siya. Look, this is in the shade Au Naturel, which is the only shade na bet ko talaga. So ayun siya. If you blend it out, ganun lang siya. It's like a stain. Tapos sobrang gaan niya sa skin. Tapos you can lay it on top of powder. Hindi niya sisirain yung powder makeups. Very skin-like kasi it just adds like a tint ng skin mo. Pagdating sa blush, wala akong ibang recos na blush. Ito lang so far. This is the Happy Skin Au Naturel Serum Blush. So good. Then bronzer naman mga curls. Ang dami sa inyo naghihingi ng bronzer recommendation. I saw this sa TikTok. This is Barry M's Island Heatwave Powder Bronzer. I'm not sure kung ano shade to, pero ito yung darkest nila eh. Ito ba? HWB1? Yun ba? Screenshot nyo na lang. Basta ito siya. Ito yung darkest shade. It's so good. Sobrang pigmented siya, pero ang dali niya i-blend, which alam nyo, sample ko kayo. Like, how good this is. Kasi minsan, ang cringe ko talaga, oh my god, I'm so sorry. Kasi may mga influencers ako na meet in person, parang yung bronzer nila looks like mud. You know what I mean? Na parang, sis, you gotta blend it. Girl, like, gusto ko ganyan din ang brush. So, ayun, this is the brush. And then, look how this brush performs. Gusto niya i-blend yung bronzer for you. I haven't been contouring. I've just been bronzering. Ayun, no? Diba, ang ganda? Oh my god, the jawline is giving Ariana Grande. It's like very warm, pero hindi siya orange. It looks like skin. It doesn't look like makeup na nakapatong sa skin. Kasi yun talaga yung pet peeve ko. And I always love whenever I get my makeup done sa makeup artist. Shout out to Lynn Uy. She always makes my skin look like skin. Na parang I'm trying so hard na ma-achieve yun. That's why lately I've been trying to make makeup look like skin, not like makeup. So again, one of the recommendations I can give sa bronzer, Barry M's Island Heatwave. Try this. And then on top of this, you can use the Strokes and then the Izzy & Co. bronzer. The vibe. Alright, mga girls. So moving on, let's talk about powders. First, we have Happy Skin's powder. This is their pressed powder. Finally, they have a pressed powder. Ganito yung tsura niya. And then you just open her up like that. And then when you open her up, this is in the shade Golden Beige. This matches me perfectly. Like, get ready with me and then ito, it matches me so well. I'm also happy na nag-release ng powder si Happy Skin kasi nothing against Get Ready With Me, pero lagi sold out bayot. Kaya pag nag-release ako sila, nag-hoard ako kasi I'm like, I love Get Ready With Me's powder. Buti na lang be, may ibang brands pa. Meron pa tayo, just in case yung sold out si Get Ready With Me, meron ka pa neto, girl. So yun, Happy Skin's pressed powder. This is in the shade Golden Beige. Oh my god, I'm using it right now. Flawless. I'm using it on the rest of my face kasi ito yung part na nilagyan ko ng ibang powder. It looks super flawless. Very magaan siya sa skin, actually. Kasi diba may mga ibang powder pag nag-retouch ka, parang mukhang dry, tapos nagka-crack. Ito hindi. Parang biniblur niya lang skin mo, that's it. It doesn't look anything like crack makeup, dry makeup. Yung parang yung pet peeve ko, especially sa powder. That's why I rarely use loose powder. Depende na lang sa loose powder how it's formulated. Actually nga, Laura Mercier, hindi ko nga bet eh. Hindi ko bet yung powder ni Patrick Star. The only setting powder I like is kay Huda Beauty. Vice Cosmetics, Dr. Sensitive, okay pa. Pero yun, maarte ako sa setting powder. So I tend to use pressed powder more than setting powder. This one, it doesn't crack the skin. Sobrang blurring niya lang and it doesn't look cakey. That's why I like it. Second naman I have here, this is Izzy & Co. I can use three shades actually. This is in the shade Brulee. The mga shades ng powder nila is not that dark. So if you feel like you're gonna use your powder sa Izzy & Co, you can go a shade darker. Ayun, this is Brulee and the shade Honey. Normally, I can use Honey, Sienna, and Brulee. Pero mostly, I use Honey. And then, minsan si Sienna. Si Brulee, minsan, if I'm really dark talaga, I would use Brulee. What I like about Izzy & Co's powder naman, compared kay Happy Skin, it's buildable. See, Happy Skin medyo mas full coverage. Which is so weird though. Even if it's full coverage, hindi siya like makeup-y. It just covers your skin. This one naman, it's like a light to medium coverage, pero buildable siya. You won't get the full coverage in one swipe of a brush, unlike Happy Skin, but it's still buildable and it's fine. So at least, depending on your mood, if you want a light coverage or full coverage, you can use this. Pero si Happy Skin Matic, pag ihagod mo siya sa skin mo, erase talaga, girl. That's why yun nga, sabi ko, pag walang get ready with me, buti na lang may Happy Skin. So at least, mare, andito na, diba? Alright, mga girls, so moving on naman, we have the Windows to the Soul is the eye makeup. Alam nyo, this is one of my favorite discoveries talaga. This is Roto Pro Eye Palette. This is in number 4, mga pink and burgundies. And then this is number 3. Alam nyo, magkano lang to? This is just 180 pesos. And alam nyo yung shimmer niya, hindi siya yung metallic na shimmer. Ito yung shimmer na parang, alam nyo sa mga Douyin makeup, I guess because it's Chinese makeup, parang siyang basa lang. And then yung mga matte shades, look, I swear, sobrang pigmented. Look at that! Which makes me go back to the time na alam mo yung uso si Jeffree Star, uso si James Charles, Jaclyn Hill, na parang masyado tayong na-brainwash to buy Jaclyn Hill, Morphe, ganito ganito. Mare, 180 pesos. I'm at the point, I'm a beauty vlogger, bitch. And I don't even wanna buy their shit. I'm willing to spend 180 pesos on eyeshadow. Then this is the brown one. Meron din siyang chunky glitters. Pwede mo siyang gawing topper on top of the eyeshadow. Sobrang ganda, oh. Oh. Oh, diba? 180 pesos bayot. No one will know. Ito yung brown shade. Pero mas gusto ko yung pink. Yung burgundy shade. Yung purple. Mas cute to. If you guys are looking for a very affordable palette that performs na parang Morphe, na parang high-end, sis, dito ka na, sis. Swatch natin to, ha? Look how dark that is. Oh. Look, oh. You don't need to spend a lot of money sa eyeshadow kasi no one will ever know. You can wear the most smokiest eye and no one would care. Alam mo, I'm the type of person I'm willing to invest sa foundation kasi yun yung unang titignan yung skin mo. Lipstick, bronzer, and contour, hindi din eh. Like yun. Concealer yan. Mostly base makeup, I am willing to spend a little more. Pero eyeshadow, hell no. You can't catch me spending a lot on eyeshadow. So 180 pesos, mas mahal pa yung contact lens ko kaysa ito eh. This one, I'm willing to spend ganito lang for makeup. Moving on mga curls to eyes, we have here, this is BLK Face Sticks. This is an all-around product. Pwede mo siyang gawing contour, blush, lipstick, or whatever. I like the shade Ginger. Gamit ko siya ngayon. This is Ginger. And then, I use Pearl. This is Pearl. If you're just into shimmer, shimmer lang naman, you can just use Pearl. Okay na siya eh. And then, Ginger is like a matte, parang peachy na, orangey na shade. Ayan siya. You can even use it as a lipstick. So, tipid siya, girl. You can use it on your eyes, lips. Call it a day, babes! And then, next naman mga curls, you all know, I really love yung mga shimmer. Kilala niyo ako, hindi ako mag-eyeshadow. Kung mag-eyeshadow ako, it's a special occasion. It's a moment. You know what I mean? So I love this one. This is the Stick Shadow Soft Touch ni Merzy. This is in the style Over Crystal. They call it Over Crystal kasi para siyang tiny crystals na buo-buo. Ang ganda. Perfect pang doing makeup. Diba? Ang ganda. Bitch. Actually, ito lang ox na ako. I'll just put it on my lids. Goods na ako, girl. Then they also have here, this is a shadow stick in Vintage Cinnamon. Then again, let's swatch it here. This side naman. Sobrang sparkly niya. Yan yung mga trip ko. Ayoko yung mga metallic shades, yung ginagawa ng mga western makeup. I don't like that. I don't know. For me ha, pagdating sa makeup, I'm more of an Asian makeup aesthetic rather than western aesthetic. Why? Pansin ko sa western aesthetic, nakakatanda. Whereas yung makeup ng Korean, Japanese, Asian makeup, nakakabata tignan. Is it just me who noticed it? And I was like, even before, this is 2018 and 19, I remember, ano uso si Jeffree Star? Hollywood girl, blah, blah, blah. Back then, like 2016, do we all agree? We all look old, babes. You got hot crease, and it looks so weird. And I was like, yeah, no. Especially ngayon, para using clean girl makeup, doing makeup. I like this aesthetic. Like, parang just a wash of color, sparkles. You can call it a day. And then lip tint, hindi lipstick na overline na pale. I like a red tint na parang medyo may lifing face. I love it. Mas nakaka-fresh siya. Hindi siya nakatanda. Comment down below if you guys agree. I love Asian makeup rather than Western makeup aesthetics. Alright, mga crush. So, moving on. Meron akong pang kilay na nagustuhan. This is from Happy Skin. This is their Micro Tip Brow Pencil Brush in the shade taupe. Actually, you should use natural brown kasi medyo dark yung taupe sa akin. Sobrang nipis! Sobrang ganda. And they also have here, this is their brow gel laminator. Ganito siya. You open it, may brush yung ganito. Then you open it like that, you have the brush. I would say go for natural brown, masyadong dark yung taupe. But these are so good. Gamit ko yung taupe. For me ha, medyo it looks dark. Or maybe you have face dysmorphia. Sobrang sturdy niya and it lightens your brow. Really nice. If you're going for a brow laminated look. Now for the lips mga curls, I only have two lip tints, actually. Kasi, ngayon, ano, maarte na ako sa lipstick. You cannot make me buy lipstick. You cannot make me buy velvet lipstick. I'm very specific sa lip tint. Ganito yung standards ko. I want it, like, water-based. It blurs the lips. It has pigment. It'll cover dark lips. It doesn't look like makeup. And it doesn't transfer. I know, ang daming criteria, diba? But, there's one brand that did it, bitch. This is Merzy again, the watery blur tint. Right now, ang suot ko is WB2, which I'll remove my makeup so that you guys can see what's my point. Ayan, hanggang yun siya. Actually, mahirap na siya tanggalin kasi tint siya eh. That's the best na matanggal yung tint. It stays underneath. Passion Cleo blur tint, pero mas watery to. And actually, this is even better and it's cheaper. So this is in the shade WB2. Let's put her on. Ganito yung applicator niya. It's like a cylinder doe-foot applicator. It goes on like water. Ayan na. Very creamy. Diba? Ang natural yung tingnan. Very healthy. And then you just apply it on your lips. Very shiny and then it blurs the lips, which I don't know how they do it. Diba mukha siyang basa? Pag natuyo siya, it just blurs the lips. It looks matte. Tapos, mas nagiging red siya and it doesn't look like it's on top of your lips. It looks like it's underneath your lips. And just dab it.
Voila!
Ang ganda! It doesn't transfer as much. Yan siya. Walang transfer, pero ganyan siya. Na-meet niya lahat eh. Blur, water, it doesn't look like makeup, mag-a-add, it makes your lips look healthy. Everything is here, babes. Why is no one talking about this, bitch? Then the next shade we have is WB3. This is more pink. Pero lately, I've been enjoying mga ganitong color. Parang brick. Hindi dark na red. Bright red. I've been enjoying that lately kasi nakakabata siya tignan. Katulad ng mga K-pop stars, diba? They're going for like that bright red. So let's give her a try ito na. This is more pink. Ang ganda na ito. Alright, so this is in the shade WB3. It's more pink. Yung isa more red, ito more pink. Diba ang ganda? Like, bakit no one is hyping this shit up? It's really good. So if you're looking for an affordable version ng Cleo, meron pala si Merzy. It's really good. Okay, so moving on to my mga curls, I have lip liners. I have been obsessed with lip liners, which tamang-tama, lumabas ng lip liners si Lovely Cosmetics. So these are the shades I would recommend mga curls. Okay, first shade is You Guys. Ayan, You Guys. Maganda siya. And then we have here, this is Oh Wow. This is my favorite. Ayan si Oh Wow, it's my favorite. I'll just put it mamaya, wait lang. Then we have here, this is Ambition. Ganda din yung Ambition. Then we have is Hustle. Hustle medyo nude to. I think you can see it, nude. Then we have She's a 10. I chose this as my favorite kasi there are days that I would wanna wear a red lip. So at least meron ako red lip liner. It matches with my red lip na gagamitin ko. And then lastly, this is Slay. Ganda din ni Slay. More on nudes, pero my favorite is Oh Wow. Ito, ito, ito. Kasi para it's dark enough for my lips. And then I can fake lip injections, which I have lip injections. So what's the point? So this is in the shade Oh Wow. Let's line our lips. Actually, I don't need to line our lips, but why not? It's my life. Let me live. Di ba nakaka-crisp siya ng line? Alam mo, I love this lip tint. It doesn't feel like may product ako sa gitna. Do you see it? No. Does it make sense? You get the point. Pero yun, I like this lip liner. I would use something different siguro maybe lip liner than gloss. Pero ito kasi naka-lip tint ako na sobrang bold. I wouldn't use that with this. So, ba't ko ginawa yun? I was trying to show you the lip liner. Pero I love this lip liner so far. Alright mga crush, so moving on to the next makeup products here. Alam niyo mga crush na malikta ako ng setting spray. I know. Why? Di ko nalang bakit eh. I think I had the calling. Charot. So the first setting spray, this is from ZZ. And dami sa'yo nagsabi na I should try this, the ZZ makeup setting spray. They have two. One is pink and one is black. I have the pink one. Nasa baba nga lang. I haven't tried it though, but I'll let you know. But this one, ito yung binili ko. Sobrang ganda niya. It does work talaga. Like, it makes your makeup stay on. Second, this is from Fresh Face Matte Setting Spray from Barry M. This is really nice. However, yung setting spray ng Barry M doesn't smell good. Heads up. If you're gonna buy this, hindi siya mabango. But it makes your makeup last long. So I would normally use this, kunyari, beach. Okay, outdoor activities. Okay. Pero if I'm gonna be going to the club or a date, yeah, bitch, I am not wearing this, babes. It smells weird. But it makes your makeup last so long. But so far, pagdating sa setting spray, this one is the best and it takes the cake. This is from Get Ready With Me Cosmetics. Ayan, kita mo naman gamit na gamit siya. And it's so dirty. Ito yung ginamit ko sa Universal Studios and in Singapore in general. My makeup lasts the whole freaking day. Sobrang ganda na ito. Like, this is so good talaga. If you guys are looking for a setting spray, get this talaga. Get Ready With Me. Which, ayun nga, kinakabahan ako, girl. For sure, sold out na naman, girl. Kaya, pag ito, mag-available sila, mag-hoard na ako mga bayot. So, this one, I really like this. I actually have the bigger version, pero I have the travel size kasi yun nga, nag-travel ako. So, get this one. Worth it. I love it. And it doesn't smell like ass. Okay? It smells so good. Kaya, shout out kay Miss Mayla. Thank you for making me your makeup smell nice kasi I hate smelly makeup, okay? Alright mga girls, so tapos na tayo sa makeup and himala, di ba? Maraming makeup. Proud ba kayo sa akin? Oh my god, it's been a while kasi dati supplements, skincare, body care, but now we have makeup. She's enjoying makeup already. Alright, so moving on mga girls, we have some hair care products. Unahin ko na yung hair care. So the first one, this is the Hair Paint Refresh Color Depositing Conditioner. If you're blonde like me at gusto mo maging ashy siya, this is not the best representation, but I'll show you a video clip. This is my hair before. This is isang vlog ko yung clean girl aesthetic. Sobrang dilaw ng hair ko, di ba? Tapos ginamit ko yung toner. This is what it looks like after. Sobrang parang ang social niya na gray. Sobrang it looks expensive and ashy. Ang technical lang na to, ilagay mo sa hair mo, babad mo siya ng 15 minutes, then rinse it off. Lahat ng yellow tones, goodbye. You look expensive, it doesn't look like shit. And it doesn't look like cheap, parang kalawang. Tapos it makes your hair so soft. Kaya minsan pag event, kunyari may event ako sa gabi or may event ako, I'll use this pag maliligo, tas 15 minutes, tas yun. Para pagdating sa mga events, sa mga photograph, mukha siyang gray. Parang Kim Kardashian levels. Yan. Kaya medyo ka ito, nagdidilaw-dilaw konti eh. I need to tone, pero it's nice. And the next product I would recommend is from Hair Paint ko. Again, wala siya dito, pero nasa travel bag ko. It's their heat protectant. I'll just show you a picture here. Sobrang bango. I normally put that on my hair, tas ida-dyson ko yung hair ko. It protects your hair from the heat, tas nakaka-soft siya ng hair. That's why I really love it talaga. Tapos mura pa. So I'm like, yeah, it's affordable, and it does the job. Sign me up, Miss Hairpinko. Kaya Miss Hairpinko, if you're watching, lifetime supply na po charot. Pero yun, I love this. This has been my favorite. Tapos every time I use this Refresh Color Depositing Conditioner, I get so many compliments. Ang ganda na hair mo. Parang gray siya na. It's giving expensive vibes. I'm like, yeah, it's a vibe because I'm expensive candy. Charot. Alright, so moving on mga crust to hair product again. I've been in the hunt for products that will grow my hair, which you can see. Ano na yan? 2 months. Ang bilis, no? Ganyan na siya kahaba. This is NJ Life Plus Black Glutinous Rice Conditioner. So alam niyo mga fermented rice, mga trending sa TikTok ngayon or social media, para fermented rice on the hair. This one is the same concept. They have here, this is healthy hair, anti-gray, tsaka anti-fade, and anti-hair loss. So good siya for people with hair color like me. And also, para hindi magkalbo yung hair mo, girl. Kasi, bitch, nakalan, buyag, charot. So ayun, I like their conditioner, their shampoo. Ayun, kita naman, gamit na gamit siya. And also, meron din silang serum. If I'm gonna be completely honest, I'm not the biggest fan of the smell ng serum. It doesn't smell bad. It just smells interesting. You know what I mean? Like, it's not bad, it's not good either, but it just smells interesting. So I normally use it sa gabi lang. Pero oh my god, ayun o. Ganyan yung natural hair ko, haba ng tubo, tsaka ang ganda ng tubo, ang shiny. But then, here's me, we'll bleach it! Good job! Galing mo! That's my favorite hair product so far. Skincare naman, I've been enjoying some sunscreen. This is from Kevlo. This is their UV Protect Body Sunscreen. Sobrang bango neto. It smells so good. Tapos they have here, this is their Kevlo Daily Defense Face Sunscreen. Sobrang ganda neto sa skin and it's like water-based. Like look. Pati din yung body sunscreen nila is like that. It smells like heaven. Oh my god. I've been using this lately kasi I love the smell. Alam niyo pagdating sa sunscreen, wala pa ako masyadong sunscreen skincare ko ngayon kasi nag-order ako ng maraming sunscreen. I might make a TikTok and vlog separately for that content, a video dedicated for sunscreen. But so far, this has been my favorite. This is from Kevlo. Trying ito, ang bango, like shit. Ang fresh na kamoy niya, girl. And then lastly, they have a body and face mist. This is also so good. It smells really nice. Alright, mga friends, then moving on to skincare, like I've said, mga serum and moisturizer, I like to keep it simple. I've been just using Nambuzin, and then also I've been using this is Pond's Age Miracle Ultimate Youth Essence. Lately, I've been into retinol skin and anti-aging. Like this one, ito gamit ko din ngayon, which mamaya I'll talk about it. But Pond's Ultimate Youth Essence, I've been very loyal to this. Every time mag skincare ako, I just keep coming back to this kasi you have it here ni. Especially last weekend, we were in Rizal. Dinala ko sa skincare pouch ko kasi meron na siyang retinol, meron na siyang hyaluronic acid, collagen. What else could you ask for? Niacinamide. Everything is here. So ayoko i-stress yung sarili ko to bring a lot of products. If I can just use one and call it a day, ox na ako eh. And nakailang bote na ako neto actually. This is like my 4th or 6th. Sobrang dami na eh. I've been using this for almost like a year now. So yun, I really like this. This is Pond's H Miracle Ultimate Youth Essence. So make sure you get this. This has always been part of my skincare routine. Always talaga. If you're looking for an affordable skincare and to make your skincare less complicated, go for this na girl. Alright, so moving on mga curls to the next skincare product. I have here, this is Face Republic Calming Care AHA BHA Moisturizer. I normally use this once a week lang kasi it's like a chemical exfoliator. Though it's safe to use it every day, but still, I tend to use this just like once a week on my exfoliating day. It does get rid of your textures of face and also it makes your skin glowy and more brighter. The next thing about curls pagdating sa moisturizer, alam nyo, I'll be honest, the only reason why I started using this Super Butte Beautiful Skin kasi it's so pretty. I was like rummaging through my skincare closet. Sabi ko, you know what? I want to try something new, other skincare skin. Nakita ko to. And I was like, ooh, it looks blue and pretty. So I was like, you know what? Let's use it. I end up enjoying it. Actually, pagdating sa Super Butte, I like their snail, yung snail nila na variant. And then I also like this. Kasi, ayun nga, at first I was like, oh, it's so pretty. And then I saw there's vitamin B3, vitamin E, and then there's tea tree. And I was like, okay, it's good for oily skin. So it's really nice. I highly recommend this. Then moving on, mga curls, you all know I don't use makeup wise, but I would recommend this kasi ang ganda niya. And it's also safe to use every day kasi hindi naman siya alcohol based. It's like micellar water. This is the Luxe Organics Whitening Repair Ultralight Glow Micellar Wipe. Sobra! I've been using this in Singapore. Kunyari, when we're drunk and we just got back from the club, I use this as a wipe. Tapos maghihilamos ako. I use the Luxe Organics Whitening Repair Ultralight Glow Foam Cleanser. Ginagawa ko siyang combo. Girl, ang linis ng balat ko, girl. And I'll just skincare, tulog na agad. No matter how drunk I am, I always make sure I remove my makeup and contact lens. Like talagang pagtsatsagaan ko yan. Para at least pag when you wake up the next day, less hassle. At least tanggal yung makeup mo. So if you're looking for a good makeup wipe, I do not recommend makeup wipes. This is the only makeup wipe I would recommend kasi sobrang gentle niya sa skin tapos hindi siya stinging sa skin. So I really enjoy this talaga. Alright mga curls, so moving on to the last skincare product. I got so much compliments sa under eyes ko. There was this comment nga din sa video ko na whatever you're using, it's working. And finally, I want to share it. This is the Inky List Retinol Eye Cream. I normally use this every Sunday, Wednesday, and then Friday. Tapos sinasabayin ko siya ng good molecules na retinol. So yun, that's my retinol day. Isang drop lang, onti-onti, tapos kinakalat ko na lang siya. My under eyes look so much brighter. Doesn't look tired. And also, my fine lines here has medyo na-disappear siya. And also, like, a little bit of my lines here. So, if you guys are looking for a good eye cream, may nakapansin din na yung nag-comment. So, I was like, yeah, I wanna share my eye cream because I've been using this lately. Tapos, kinakombo ko siya ng AHC under eye cream. So, yun. This is really nice. Mura pa to. This is, like, affordable eye cream. Unlike others in the market, super expensive. Get this na. Alright, mga curls. So, moving on to body care, I have two recos. First recommendation, these are oil drops. These are nectar drops. Sobrang bango neto. You can just put this on your body wash, like 2 drops. It'll stay in your body. This is in the variant Maui. It's pure nectarine and peony. Sobrang bango neto. And then, this is also clean cotton and white musk, Cairo. It smells so clean. Like, I swear, I wanna make Chica something about this, how I would normally use it, but it's medyo rated SPG. I'll just say, if you guys know some gay terms, yun, I would normally use this for la batida. Okay, I just said it. Okay, fine. If you don't know what it is, just ask your gay friends what it is. So yun, I would put this like 1 drop on there and then it'll make it smell good and taste good. Okay, shut up. Alright, so moving on to fragrances, mga curls. I have 5 fragrances that you'll super love. This one is trending sa TikTok. This is Bath and Body Body Works Golden Ocean Pearl. This smells like vanilla. Very fresh, clean vanilla with money. Ang notes nito, bergamot, breeze, vanilla orchid, and golden amber. Very light. Kaya gets ko sinabi nila, it smells like money kasi it smells expensive because of the amber note. Pero yun, ang bango nito. I really like it. The next mga curls, this is in the variant rose. Alam nyo, I really don't like the smell of rosa kasi amoy paninis ng CR. But girl, this doesn't. Ang bango nito, this is airy rose water, jasmine petals, and creamy musk. Hindi siya amoy paninis ng CR. Alam nyo, it smells like Miss Dior, pero more younger. Si Miss Dior, mabango naman siya, pero it smells like mature, I have my life together, I'm the tita, gano'n. Pero not tita na old na malita, but a good one. But this one smells very youthful, very rosy, very pa-sweet lang. I really love it. Hindi siya matured na rose. Then moving on, mga curls, this one, I really like this. Actually, between Golden Ocean Pearl tsaka ito, this is Midnight Swim. I love this. This smells so freaking clean. Ang bango na ito. This is Midnight Swim. It's just like very light, very aqua, very clean, and hindi siya overwhelming sa ilong. The next, I also like this one. This is Open Sky. Very malinis din yung amoy na ito. It's very light din. Compared to white t-shirt and ito, I still prefer white t-shirt, honestly. Like, out of all of this, Bath & Body Works, I would still go for white t-shirt if you're looking for a clean scent na mabango talaga. But these are really nice. Especially sa weather natin, pag nag-gourmand ka, yeah, babes, that shit is gonna turn sour and it's gonna be very cloying sa ilong. So yun, this is really nice. Open Sky, tsaka Midnight Swim. I really love these talaga and also these scents. Alright, mga girls, so moving on to the last scent that I've been wearing the entire October talaga. I love this. This is Urban Hues First Date. So, shout out to Urban Hues, you guys. This smells slightly masculine, pero very unisex, borderline masculine, pero ang bango niya. And then every time I wear this, I keep getting compliments from my friends. Gonna grill ang bango mo. And I'm like, really? Talaga ang bango ako, naamoy mo. Tapos there's this time, pag nagsispray ka ng perfume sa sarili mo, hindi mo na siya naaamoy, pero naaamoy nila. So yun, I get that compliments from First Date na Urban Hues. Shout out to Urban Hues, you guys conquered my October, so I really like the scent. Alright, Malco, so that concludes this vlog. What do you guys think? Like, comment down below which of the items are you most likely gonna get. I swear, these are all super worth it. If you want instant gratification sa sarili mo, it's gonna deliver, babes. And of course, mga curls, I hope you found this video interesting and helpful. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. And of course, mga curls, very important is to stay bushy cap. Mama. How's the cape? Bye, guys!